Hey, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm not Santa, Father Santa or Mother Santa, no. I just come here because I know some of you are going to be sitting in the house, burning your turkey, making your vegan chicken, and everything like that. And we at Junkanoo have been busy, we've been very busy, not just talking my hair like this, but also been busy making programs for you. Guess what's going to happen? You're going to open your Christmas present. Wow, ooh, Auntie says send me something like this. And then you look on the TV, then you're going to find Junkanew TV saying to you, please don't throw away that cardboard. This is the stuff you can do. You can make a suitcase out of it. You can make a kit out of it. You can make a hat of it. You can even make a car out of cardboard. That's some of the stuff we're going to do. On top of that, for some of you who know that this time here, it's Junkanew in the Bahamas, we've collected some interviews with about 20 people. Some of them, they play, they do the bell. Some of them play the drums. Some of them make the drums. Some of them do costume. Some of them do the effects. Some of them design the big, massive floats that you see. And some of them are just taking care of the business, as in government people, marketing and all that. We've got all that for you. So, from tomorrow onwards, don't go anywhere. Junkanoo TV is there. And how do you get to Junkanoo TV? It's down there. Okay? So we see you in between, right? Enjoy everything that you are doing. And please, stay safe. It's dangerous out there. You all know anyway. You know, right? It's dangerous out there. So stay safe.